coming here for a long time. I'm just thinking, though, if all he has left is half a brain and one little lobe, now, gee, why was kind of a serious guy? I was the one who was kind of out there partying. What does that leave me? Hello, Elf. Actually, I feel pretty good tonight. I am very happy to have survived my crazy years, and I believe a few of you were there right there with me. You survived it too. It's pretty cool, but I am getting this one impression is that there's plenty of crazy still left out here tonight. We had a few days off, about a week off. My wife and I went down to the Redneck Riviera, the Gulf Coast. We were there for about a week. After a while, we kind of got comfortable. And at one point, we were in a little place having lunch. And guys, there was a couple of musicians who came up and asked me, "Want to come sit in?" And I was like, "Yes. Oh, yes." I hadn't done that in a long time. Got up and I sang this song that I kind of knew, and I was just a nervous wreck when I got up because it was just me up there by myself, and I kind of felt like a man in the wilderness. Woo! Which brings me to this next song from the Grand Illusion album, I believe it is, "Man in the Wilderness."